Looking for peace in America. Looking for peace when I stare at